All right, it's rolling.
All right, guys, we're doing two different routines, which you'll use throughout the course of this lesson. And eventually we'll string them all together in the end. Routine number one starts with two counts of the steps, followed by two counts of step up. Two counts of marching, followed by two counts of step up. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, 1. 2. Good job. And after two counts of step up, we're going to have to count the V up. We're going to add that in there from the top. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 1. 2, V up. 1, 2. Good. After the V up, we're going to add a 90 degree turn. Face in that direction. 3, 2 count there. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, call. Side step up. And remember to tap that right foot before you start. We'll do two on the left, go across the top, two on the right, and come back to the left side. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. 2. Across the top. 1. 2. Back across. Good. We'll do that again. We'll come back across. Then the other 90 degree turn, face the front room again. Here we go.
Stop right there. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3.
Okay, that's all we're doing. I'm gonna put them all together.